Good morning to one and all. I am Yuvan Agarwal, Assistant Professor in St. Martin's Engineering College, Department of CSC. Today I am going to explain about the software testing methodology. STM, Software Testing Methodology. Now we are going to start the software testing methodology. Before we are going to start software development life cycle phases, we have 7 life cycle phases in the software development life cycle. In that we have 5 stages. First one, analysis. Next, requirements. Third one, design. Fourth, implementation. Next, fifth one, coding. Next, sixth one, testing. Seventh one, maintenance. These are the life cycle phases to develop the software. Project or product, whatever it may be, we have to follow these 7 stages. We have software testing methodology. We are mainly concentrated on the testing. What is the testing? Before we are going to start software testing methodology, in this, what is the testing and debugging? Testing and debugging is nothing but, first we have to go to testing. Testing is nothing but process is to show the show the program errors. In that we have to call the bugs. Okay, software testing we have to call it bugs only, okay? Not errors. Bugs. What is mean by bugs? Bugs is nothing but errors. If it is any false, that is bugs. Testing and debugging. Debugging is nothing but. It clear the errors. Debugging is nothing but clearing the bugs. Every time we have to call the bugs only, not errors. In that we have 3 types of errors in there. Is there? First one, bugs and errors. And defects. we are mainly concentrated on the bugs. We have to differentiate on these three errors. Okay. Next. Purpose of we are going to start the first unit 1. In that introduction, second one, purpose of testing. Next, third one, dichotomies. Fourth one, productivity. Versus quality. Next we are going to start the purpose of testing. Purpose of testing is mainly concentrated on the bugs only. Bugs and we have to remove the bugs. First, what is bugs means? Bugs is nothing but errors.
Then sir, video ఏంటి మళ్ళీ స్టార్ట్ ఇక్కడ నుంచి వస్తుంది ఏం చేయాలి ఇంతసేపు సేవ పడ్డది మళ్ళీ 38
వెళ్ళండి.